Enough is enough. The Syrian government has been slaughtering an entire city before our very eyes. We must oppose this massacre with our resources and our words before Syria becomes the Rwanda of our generation.
About 500,000 people have been killed since the beginning of the Syrian crisis. 200,000 people have been detained or disappeared. Around 480,000 people are besieged, and 7 million people are internally displaced.
The revered Martin Luther King Jr. once said, "Injustice anywhere is a threat to justice everywhere."
Please join me as we march for peace on Friday, May 6th, in front of the National Center for Civil and Human Rights. I'll be bringing my children, and I hope you will come with your family as well.